If a prospective bridegroom exhibits cowardice in battle, the maidens will undergo a ritual bath in the Orinoco. Cleansed by the river spirits, a new marriage will be arranged with an acceptable young warrior.
Now that you're not dragging us to Finn's birthday party, does that mean we can go to Trunks' party down at the Breakers?
You can do whatever you want.
Hey, Whitney! Don't run away! Where are you going? Did it, right? Who did this? Can you tell me?
In this car.
What?
Gentleman in the scholar. Gentleman in the scholar. Gentleman in the scholar.
Miss Earl, sir.
I have something to say to you. You said you wanted to know what really happened with Finn. What messed him up with Maya? Why don't you ask that sick, twisted grandson of yours?
Are you telling me Bryce beat up Finn?
He didn't just beat him up.
What else did he do?
I can't. I promised Finn I wouldn't.
Then you tell me what you know. I don't think that I don't believe that my grandson is capable of such a... If you value our friendship, you won't ever bring up this matter again.
What do I tell my son about people like you?
Maya!
Maya, I need to talk to you.
I can understand your grandfather taking this little
Maya
under his wing for screwing you, but the maid?
Maya, please. Maya!
Focus of Ishkanani law and taboo ensures.
Grace, what are you doing here? What the hell are you doing here?
I have a present for you. Check this out. This is a real monkey skull. These are real quail feathers. The Ishkenazi wear this when they're feeling fucked up. Helps them see the spirit world. Check it out. Oh, yeah. Yes, Finn. This is happening, look.
You've got to talk to her for me.
Who?
Maya.
Oh, it'll blow over. You screwed the maid, right? So what?
But it's not like that. It's not Finn,
don't worry,
Bryce,
about Maya. I got something that is going to cheer you up. Close your eyes.
I'm not in the mood.
Trust me.
You will be.
Come on, closer.
What the hell is that?
It's liquid acid.
Oh, shit.
Relax.
Shit.
I don't think that's going to help.
Bryce.
You don't want to fight it. This stuff will make you see everything.
Children are sacred to the tribe, their souls being more vulnerable to the Amahiro Teri and the other spirits of the underworld. Children are nurtured, protected, and loved. There is a special bond between mother, father, and child that extends from this life into the next.
How many forest spirits do you have?
The shaman reminds our anthropologist that there are three forests. The here and now, the one we go to when we die, and the forest beneath us, the underworld, where evil spirits wait for a chance to rise up and steal the souls of our children.
Think, Finn. Think of Speed Racer and his struggle with Racer X.
Finn, listen to the shaman. He is asking you to remember the myth of Racer X, Speed Racer's darker half-brother. The shaman reminds your father that the soul is always in jeopardy.
The myth of the jaguar, how does that connect to my son's sadness? Can you speak to him for me? Tell him I love him?
Marriage is for life. Our concepts of separation, divorce, remarriage, and a second family are unthinkable to the Ishkenazi.
The good and the bad are within you, Finn.
Finn,
listen to the shaman.
Your Norisi is waiting to see how you fight this battle inside yourself.
He is saying your Noreshi has not deserted you.
Grandpa? What do you think?
You care about people, Bryce.
Yes. That's what this is about.
I don't mean, do you care what they think about you? I mean, do you care about what happens to them?
I'm sorry, Grandpa. I'm a little confused. Did you take your medicine this morning? I can't...
Don't fool with me, boy. I can eat you for breakfast. You and I both know that your father wasn't hit by some stray bullet, don't we? Why, Finn? Why did you do that to Finn?
You gave him my place in your balloon. That's my place, Grandpa. That's mine. It's not his. I'm your grandson. He doesn't even belong here. 2,000 years ago, I would have done that in front of the whole village. They would have clapped.